Guys, check this out. This says a hornworm with parasitic wasp eggs on it. So actually, I'm finding quite a bit of hornworms in this little raised bed in the front yard that have parasitic wasp eggs on their back. When you find a hornworm that has that on it, you want to leave it. So if you leave it, then those parasitic wasps will hatch and they take care of all the bugs, well, a lot of the bugs in your garden. There's another one right there.